MGM Grand finally has something to roar about. As the last of the six gaming concession holders to open in Macau, it's not surprising that the locals might seem a little jaded by all the fireworks, red carpet treatment, and the ritual of lining up in the street for a first look on opening night. Predictable, perhaps, but this is still one very big lion and a very imposing property.
We'd like to think of MGM Mirage and the Hoes merging together. It's West meets East and brings the best together. And I couldn't be more honored representing our company to be a partner with Pansy Ho and her sister Daisy Ho.
MGM Mirage is the world's largest gaming company, and by partnering with Pansy Ho, daughter of Macau casino magnate Dr. Stanley Ho, they are well positioned to mark their territory in this part of the world as the grand masters of entertainment, turning gaming and hospitality into an art form.
We are the last of the six concessionaires to be here, but we're here in a big way, and we're going to be a part of Macau for many, many decades to come.
We can't offer you a peek inside the main gaming floors, but we can share some moments from the grand opening party. As the countdown continues as to who reigns supreme, for now, one gaze stands out from the others. But it's surely not alone, as the pack and the party moves in on Macau.